Hi everyone, welcome to this TwinMotion Tips and Tricks video. Today we'll be looking at a couple of different ways to hide objects inside a specific keyframe or a specific image inside your project. So recently I've been working on this project which has quite a lot of different furniture in the middle of my room. But when I wanted to start working on the beauty shots, like this one over here, like the table and the chair that was in the middle was a bit disturbing my scene and my composition. And I didn't want to just select the object and remove it because I know that there is some other images that needed those objects. So the easiest way to remove an object from this specific image will be by opening the scene graph, simply selecting the object inside the viewport, clicking on the I button, and clicking on the recapture button to memorize the state hidden of this specific object. Now my table has been removed. Same thing, for example, for my chair. If I hide my chair, hide all the part of my chair, but this time if I don't click on recapture, the state hidden is not memorized. That means that when I will be coming back to my image, my chair again will be back and will be visible. So again, you need to make sure that you click on hide and that you also click on the recapture button to memorize the state hidden of all those objects. Sorry, I'm just removing the different parts that I don't need for this specific image. Click on recapture, and now I have my shot on my sofa without the props, without the furniture just in front. Another way to remove those objects will be to use, for example, the scene states that you can find here. So the scene states is basically a layer system that memorizes the state hide and unhide of the different objects inside your scene graph. So let me create a first state that I will rename like base, which is the basic state of my project. Then what I will do is just select all the different parts that I want to hide. All of that. There is also another part of my chair. So here I can hide everything like that. And I can also that. There's a couple of different mesh on this table. So here I'm just basically hiding all the stuff that I don't want. Like that. And now I can click on add a new scene state, which will be basically like the interior without the table, without the chair in the middle. Let's call it like that for now. And I can switch from my different scene state just by clicking on it like that. And also those scene states, you can link them in your specific media. So for example, here, if I start with the scene state base, if I create a new image, if I come to the more of this specific image, camera, and here on the right, I can choose to select which scene state is affected by this specific image. So here I will switch to the interior without furniture. So this is another way that will allow you to hide specific objects inside your image, inside your keyframes. If you enjoyed this video, like always, don't forget to follow us for more content and see you for the next one. Bye everyone!